हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स अ नेक्स्ट वीडियो एंड इट इज़ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर अस बिकॉज दिस इज़ द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप टू लर्न द ग्लोब. मीन्स ग्रेटिक्यूल वी लर्न अबाउट इक्वेटर, बट दीज आर सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट लाइन्स दैट वी शुड कंसिडर वाइल स्टडिंग द ग्लोब. इम्पॉर्टेंट पैरेलल एंड मेरिडियन. पैरेलल हॉरिजेंटल, मेरिडियंस वर्टिकल. एंड दिस once again it's a picture of globe, but you can see some extra lines that it is equator, that we know. But what about these lines? So we will learn this about these lines in this video. So just listen it carefully. Though it looks a very difficult, but it is very simple. Just listen it carefully. Let us get acquainted with some important parallel and meridian. And friends, here it's India. You can identify it's a India. It is the which line? That it is Tropic of Cancer. What is this? That I will tell you. All places between 23°30' north and south of equator receives perpendicular rays on 2 days in a year. Other areas of the earth never get perpendicular rays. The parallel at 23°30' north and 23°30' south of the equator are called Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. These two new words are the Tropic of Cancer. Now it's an equator. From this side you can see the it's an equator, 0° longest parallel, and here you can see the line. It is in the northern hemisphere, 23°30' north. North means it is in North America, and this line is known as Tropic of Cancer. In the northern hemisphere, 23°30', one imaginary line is there. This line is known as Tropic of Cancer, and opposite to it in the southern hemisphere, 23°30' south. See now. This line is known as Tropic of Capricorn. Understood? Very simple it is to understand. Just these two lines in the northern hemisphere, 23°30' imaginary line. This is known as Tropic of Cancer, and in the southern hemisphere, 23°30' south, it is known as Tropic of Capricorn. And this the angular distance of these two lines is same from equator. In the northern hemisphere also 23°30', Tropic of Cancer. In the southern hemisphere also 23°30', south hemisphere, that is Tropic of Capricorn. And just here they told us 23°30' south of equator are called Tropic of Capricorn, and 23°30' north, these are known as Tropic of Cancer. Understood? Very simple. And here area of perpendicular rays means the area between Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. This area, it receives a perpendicular, once again the same word is there. Perpendicular means the sun rays, it makes, it falls like this, it creates an angle of 90° perpendicular. It falls, it is not like slanting, it's a slanting means it will cover the little more distance than this perpendicular means, when we suppose I put the pencil on the book, now it is in perpendicular way, and this is now, is it perpendicular? No, now it's in perpendicular means when the particular object creates 90° angle with the surface, it is known as perpendicular. So here I put the perpendicular, this is perpendicular, and this is the area where the sun rays fall perpendicular twice in a year. In a year, 2 days it falls, and these days are September 22nd and March 21. And here the parallels at 66°30' north and south of the equator are also important parallels in the area between these two parallels thought throughout the year daytime lasts within the limit of 24 hours. These are called the Arctic Circle and the Antarctic Circle respectively. Once again we will come on the figure. Now this is Tropic of Cancer, this is Tropic of Capricorn, and this is the area. Here the sun rays falls perpendicular twice in a year. And here one more line you can see, it is near to the polar region, and this is on 66 degree 30 minute north hemisphere, so northern hemisphere, so it is known as Arctic Circle, and opposite to it's on the same distance 66 degree 30 minutes southern hemisphere, it is Antarctic Circle. Understood? This is Arctic Circle and this is Antarctic Circle, and here the parallels at 66 degree 30 minute north and south of the equator are also important parallel, that is Arctic Circle and Antarctic Circle.